Hello. Here is the question. The question is, defect in poly A tail formation in eukaryotic mRNA leads to, if polyadenylation or poly A has not properly attached to the mRNA, what would happen? Okay, here four options has given. Option A, increased translation of the resulting mRNA. Option B, decreased translation of the resulting mRNA. Option C, premature transcription termination. And option D, decreased mRNA stability. I'm going to give the answer. The answer is, correct answer is option D, that is decreased mRNA stability. Polyadenylation or poly-A tail attachment to the mRNA occurs after transcription. RNA are less stable nucleotides than DNA. And for after transcription, premature RNA are formed and it is going under different modification, and one of them is addition of poly-A tail, so that mature RNA are formed and it would be more stabilized and prepared for next step, that is translation. So if any defect or failure of attachment of poly-A tail happens, it leads to decreased mRNA stability. Okay, here I am writing the explanation. Give me a second. Answer. Poly-A formation, poly-A or polyadenylation formation is addition of poly-A in mRNA. It is mRNA processing to form mature RNA after transcription. It is part of translation it is part of translation and important for stability of RNA. Stability of RNA. The next step is poly-A also protects mRNA from enzymatic action in the cytoplasm. If there is a defect in poly-A formation, the stability of mRNA will be disturbed. Okay. Hence, so stability will be hampered. So the option D is the correct answer. That is disturbance in stability of RNA. Okay. This is all about the explanation along with the answer of this question. You can see it. Yeah. And this is the question. I already marked the correct answer. Thank you for watching. Bye.